7 November.
Do you want to go once you're on the cruise?
Santa is sure to fly over the North Pole Village to deliver gifts for all the hard-working elves that help make his mission possible. Once all the gifts in the North Pole have been taken care of, Santa heads to the masses of ice around the pole and checks out the polar bears below him. They must have warm fur to be comfortable in this cold. More images of Santa flying in less than a half hour. For SantaTracking.net, I'm Nick Tay.
27 November, go.